He was young, fit and much loved. 33-year-old Paul Browne had everything to live for, and his friends say he loved a laugh.
Shouldn't we?
Oh, my God.
This is Paul 10 years ago appearing on X Factor. He did it for a dare. But now his life is over. His body found dumped in this little used fire escape of a Rosebery apartment complex.
It's kind of scary for sure that there was a body found in their state.
And police suspect foul play.
We don't believe he was got there of his own accord, and we're trying to piece together his last movements.
Friends have posted tributes. RIP Paul Browne, you've been a great friend to me over the last few years. Our daily phone call will be missed. And simply, RIP Brownie, you legend.
You know, it's like a young guy, 33 years old, passed away. It's very sad.
What police do know is he'd visited an escort who lived in the complex, and at the same time say this man was seen going to the same apartment.
We're appealing for that man to come forward. If it is you in the footage, please come and speak. The police would like to know what you were doing there. And if you did know Mr. Browne.
Police are investigating whether an outstanding debt that Mr. Browne owed to an escort that lived in this apartment where he was visiting may have had something to do with his untimely death. What they do say is that he was a completely innocent man who didn't deserve to die in this way. 10 News First understands police have spoken to the escort, and she so far has not shed any light on what happened to Paul. Investigations are continuing. Steve Hart for 10 News First.